Oh shit. Oh, this is too funny. Frankie, what you do? Frankie, are you wearing a are you wearing that tape roll, buddy? It is so funny. Please, come here a minute. I didn't do it. I came in and he was wearing it. You gotta get it off him. He's starting to get aggravated.
What are you doing, little guy? You silly dude. Here you go.
He's the second one to crawl into that thing. He decided he wants to wear that shit. He put it right back on.
He's strutting around like he's the king.
He's strutting around like he's wearing some kind of royal garment and shit.
Come on, you're silly. You're silly, didn't you? No, it's fine.
See, Frankie's kind of advanced. But the other ones really haven't mastered wearing it. He'll put it on and wear it. They've been complaining they want breakfast. The cats have, the big cats. He's been running through the house making them weird noises, slamming against the blinds. See, the blinds are all messed up. Guys are so cute.
At least it was old. Dude. You hear that? There's something inside.
There's a piece of real estate in my family's will. I never could find any deeds or addresses. It's like somebody tried to erase it, so I could never find it.
Don't tell anybody this, but I call this a map. We used to find things.
This stuff is ancient, you guys. That could be a leak in a cabin anywhere.
Check this out. It's a deed and an address.
Fucking hearing officer Ochapina and the Secretary of State give you a driver's license, you ornery fucking cursed white devil. I am he who says be thou cursed per molecule of the fucking ground that your tires touch, fat boy. Per molecule of Ochapina's big fat body. Yeah, you big fat stupid motherfucker. Yeah. Ride drive my ass, then I might throw some out the fucking window, blast you inside your head with it, bitch. Push me down the road just because you're white. Stankity white shit. Got nothing for a curse badge for you, baby. It's not beat out curse. 500 foot your hand curses, but fucking goddamn. Inch fucking closer to me, you was supposed to be, bitch. Yeah, there you go. White devil trash. They won't give me one for 35 years of a childhood of shit. Whitey?
you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. All I know is that it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home.
And if nobody pipes up, just go ahead and order it tomorrow.
That's what I figured.
Zoom, 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 zoom. Let's get you untangled, huh? Come here. There you go. He likes this long full leash. Stay on trail. It's raining. Mommy just did her hair. She gotta get back in the Jeep, fool. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you.
you're not seeing things. That's a squirrel with a cattail. For real, it's got stripes on it like the orange kitties. Look at that tail. It's a squirrel, but it's got a cattail. I wish I would have got it while it was closer. You could see the stripes. You can see I've never seen a squirrel with a cattail. So obviously a cattail. I stood there mesmerized looking at it like, damn. Did somebody cut his tail off and glue a cattail to him?
Why it ended up wide open.
Passenger seat in our military clothes.